Awesome, Chris. Nice fish, buddy.
That was sweet. God, there's that big one out there, Chris. Back trip to Crooks Lake, whatever it must go again. You know what, Chris?
What?
The whole way up, I'm looking in the bushes, don't see a single rise. And then, I'm coming back, I'm looking in the bushes, I look over my shoulder and I see him out there rise. One flick and I got him.
Is he ready?
Yeah.
Nice fish.
Yeah, this one. That was very cool. There you go. Good work. It's the only fish I saw the whole time I was up here. But there's a lot of these caddis are starting to really come out.
Look at he's that. A dark one, isn't he?
Yeah, she.
She, the older one. Very cool.
There you go. Wonderful trout, probably about 5.5, 5.25. He flies in front of it.
Oh shit, oh, come on baby, eat.
Did
it? No. There's just too many bugs. The one that's been working right in here.
What a hatch, what a spinner. Fall. I think the hook may have pulled out and fouled him, or he's wrapped,
yep,
or something.
I agree. Yep. Let's just get him. Look at the flies, this is unbelievable. Oh, there's a big one. I don't know if I can get it down. Nice tail. If I fall over, you boys are coming after me.
What a beautiful fish.
What about the fisherman, Chris? Isn't he handsome? Don't say anything.
Great.
We made the afternoon, Chris. Thank you.
This is fishing.
Ooh. Yeah, he might take off again.
Oh, I know.
Oh, yeah, there he goes.
That's a nice reel. You see how nice it
is. Oh, look at the blue spots. Get a picture of this one, bro.
We've got a video going.
That's
here.
the most blue I've seen on any of them. See the vermilion back, they call it, the lines? That was sweet. God, there's that big one out there, Chris. Further out, we could probably reach it.
You just fight him.
This is a nice scene. A little mayfly. Like the one we were using yesterday. This is a little guy.
Ready?
Yeah. Now I got him.
There you go. What a fish. Nice fish. Beautiful trout. Let's release him now.
Got him?
Yep.
Back to the depths.